didn't start practicing right away at the beginning of the school year, but they've been working so hard, practicing every day, and it's been a really great experience for them.
The last time I competed, there was so many more people on the team. Our team is mostly girls. It is different, but the love is still there for dance, so.
Coaches, it has been a great experience to get to know them, to watch them be leaders for the students, and then watch them teach the students also to be leaders.
I joined OLAS because I have goals like becoming a bodybuilder, acting. So I really thought that Latin dancing would get me out of this, you know, stiff habit of not doing anything, and it'd get me a lot more like flexible.